In this exercise, it says to select the text, and I want you to remember this little trick out here in the margin. If we just bring the cursor out into the left margin, it turns into that pointing arrow, and if you click once, you get the whole line. It says to change the font style, so just go here and pick anything on this list that looks very different. So there we go. Use a different font style for each line and change the case to lowercase. So for that, you come here and click on lowercase. And that's it.